Today's video is 5 Naughty Countryballs start a bank heist / arrested / grounded.
Let's see how much cash I have got in the pot. Oh no, I am totally broke. What am I going to do to get some more cash? I have got a great idea. Me and the Countryballs are going to start a bank heist. Ha 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 ha. Hold on a second. I must not do this right now. Let's wait till midnight.
Later, in the middle of the night.
Alrighty, we have made it to the bank. Time to rob that bank.
Are you sure we should be doing this? It is not a good idea.
Don't worry, it would be fine. All we have to do is to grab that money and run. Now let's go inside. Yes, we have made it to the vault. Now let's take the money and run.
Later, after they stole the money from the vault.
Yes, we have successfully grabbed the money. Now let's take it back home and put it in the pot. Whew. Oh no, the alarm has rung. Come on, guys. Let's get in the car and get out of here.
I agree with you. Let's go now.
Yes, we have made it out. Now let's go home and go to my room so we can put the money in my pot. What is happening? Why isn't the car not starting? Oh no, we're out of fuel. Now we can't get going anywhere. Oh no, the police are on their way. We're totally caught.
Freeze. Get out of this vehicle.
You are under arrest for starting a bank heist and for stealing all that money.
Now give us the bag of money that you are stealing and get in the police car right now.
You're joining us at court tomorrow, and you are in so much trouble.
No. Please, officers, we don't want to go to court.
I don't want to hear it! You guys are coming to court whether you like it or not. Now get in the police car right now! The next day...
The court is now in session. I am the Honorable Judge Arabia, and today we will be hearing the cases of the five Naughty Countryballs and their case of robbing a bank. So, five Naughty Countryballs, how do you plead?
We plead not guilty.
Read the charges, Your Honor.
Five Naughty Countryballs. You have been charged for starting a bank heist, driving over the speed limit and more. Are there any witnesses we can bring in?
We'd like to take the stand now.
Okay. So Kit, Kate and parents, what do you remember?
Well, Your Honor, when we have just heard from the news that the five stupid country balls have just robbed a bank, we were very shocked by their antics.
What they did was not just totally unacceptable, it's also illegal and super dangerous to do such a stupid thing, and for that, they need to be punished.
I agree with what my children has said to you.
Same here.
Okay, you may return to the jury stand.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Call off your first witness.
While we do, ladies and gentlemen of the court, so, we have evidence to show you that the five stupid country boys have robbed a bank. It was all caught on CCTV camera footage. Want me to play it to you, Your Honor?
Okay, sure. Go ahead.
Alrighty, we have made it to the bank. Time to rob that bank. Yes, we have made it to the vault. Now let's take the money and run. Yes, we have successfully grabbed the money. Now let's take it back home.
So you see, Your Honor, these five stupid country balls were the ones that are responsible for robbing a bank, driving over the speed limit, trying to escape from the highway, and many others.
Okay, we will just confirm the verdict for the five Naughty Countryballs.
3 days later, it is... Verdict Day!
Your Honor, the jury has just already reached for the verdict of the five stupid Countryballs and their case of robbing a bank.
Okay, so what's your verdict?
Guilty.
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 Five Naughty Countryballs. You are now proven guilty for starting a bank heist, driving over the speed limit and more. I sentence you to 1 month in prison plus extra community service. You are now dismissed.
No.
Court adjourned.
Great. Just great. We are going to end up in prison because of you idiots.
I knew we shouldn't have robbed a bank. We could have gotten an actual job, and this wouldn't have happened.
Yeah, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Shut up, you stupid Grove Street idiot.
Okay, five Naughty Countryballs, are you ready to go to jail?
No way, please, don't put us up in jail.
I do not want to hear it. Now get in the police car, right this instant.
Later, when they arrived at jail...
This is your cell. You will stay in jail for 1 month plus extra community service. And by the way, you also have some visitors.
Omani Countryball, United Arab Emirati Countryball and Saudi Arabian Countryball, are you going to help us get out of jail?
No, absolutely not. How dare you steal our car to start a bank heist? Now we will have to get our car towed and get it refueled, thanks to you five stupid Countryballs.
But guys, the reason why we did this is because we don't have any money in our pot. We're very sorry.
Your apology is not accepted. You should have listened to Yemeni Countryball that you should get a job. Now you have to do what the police has been going to tell you to do for the rest of your jail time as a punishment.
When you get out of jail, you are grounded for another month. So anyways, we have to go now. See you when you get out of jail. Goodbye.
No, 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 no. Man, we are going to be in jail for a long time. Can this get any worse than this?
Wow, yay, 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 yay,